Hello, sir. Good afternoon. May I please speak, Mr. Devanand?
Who is this?
Sir, my name is Asghar, sir. I'm calling from State Bank of...
Yeah, sir.
Sir, this is from Recovery Department, sir. 3 months over, sir. You are still not paid the EMI amount, sir.
Yeah, I'll be coming next week. I'll make the payment. All the 3 months I'll make together.
No, sir, you will make 3 month payment, but why you are not already paid, sir, for 3 months? Can you please be able to tell me that one?
I spoke to the manager also. I came and spoke to them.
Whom you have spoken to, sir?
What is his name? Sandeep.
You have spoken to Sandeep because Sandeep has escalated an email to us, sir, and he's saying that you are speaking to him in very rash manner.
I never spoken to anybody in a rash manner.
No, sir. See how you are speaking to me only. Kindly understand.
What I'm speaking to you, yeah?
No, sir. Please understand this one.
What is rash in this, you tell me?
No, please. Hello, boss. Don't do the fighting, okay? Don't do any fighting. You are speaking to recovery agent. I will come there and just take the car and go away. Don't talk like this kind of nonsense, okay?
Please keep the phone.
No, what is keep the phone?
Hey, hello.
What?
You copy and keep the phone. Okay.
Don't make such a attituding
Hello.
Voice, okay?
Hello. Whom do you want?
I want Paris Hilton. Can you be able to bring?
What?
Pamela Anderson, Anjali Julie.
Hey, keep the phone.